Hi, my name is Sam Henry, and I'm a Ph.D. student in computer science. I'm doing natural language processing. As data, we just have text, and we can use natural language processing to kind of get a higher level understanding of the text, more of how a human might understand it, and then convert that into some kind of feature set for machine learning. The data set I'm using is medical publications, so it's PubMed, Medline, so it's every publication published since like 1850. And then based on those, we can extract keywords from them. And so you can kind of figure out what they're about. And the idea is that somebody else might be doing related work to yours, but it's a slightly disjoint field. So our goal is to create something that's automated that can link disjoint fields so that somebody who doesn't have the time to read it can get information from these other publications. And it does this just by finding new discoveries, so links between the two terms in the different fields. The VCU Natural Language Processing Lab, we have computers. So I have my laptop here. Next to us, we have the server room, so we have two computing clusters that we can use. So I use Jasmine a lot, so you can submit jobs to it, and it has backup power, so even if I have to process for a month or something, it won't quit on me. Then we have another computer back here that's more powerful. And then as far as expertise, my advisor, Bridget McInnes, she's an expert in the field. My previous work wasn't with natural language processing. It was machine learning, which is related, but it's also separate. So she really introduced me to all the different concepts in natural language processing that we don't see with other machine learning fields.